That's funny. I don't remember subscribing to Fancy Living Digest.